Let's take a look at the replay. Now watch this. Here's the moments involving Albon. You can clearly see the contact there, and that caused a lot of damage. The team looked really disappointed with that. Let's hope it doesn't set them back too badly.